in 0.2 metres per second. The official time given is 7.91 seconds. Part of the gold medal winning team for the United States in Rio last year. She got a silver medal in this event and bronze in the 200 metres. And clearly coming here once again in good form.